Diaz is 32. He is 3 inches taller. He will have a 2-inch reach advantage.
Ready? Ready?
Let's go. Here we go. So here is Conor McGregor once again. You know about the physical gifts, but in the past, he has beaten guys mentally before they even make the walk. Very intimidating proposition to fight one Conor McGregor, and this one's underway.
He got tagged there.
All right, so here we go with round one, and let's see how early he can find his range when it comes to the kicking game. We mentioned it on his walkout tonight. Massive power in those kicks. Let's see how he chooses to attack with it here early.
And a good jab.
This is a bit of a chess battle here. Nice right hand. Oh, big shot.
Well, he established the jab early and going right back to the well here. Oh, a lot of volume here. Good series of strikes there.
Oh, he clipped him. He's clearly hurt.
Oh!
Vicious combinations.
Oh, huge shot there. Oh, straight right. Effective strike there by McGregor.
Oh! Wow. He is in deep danger right now. Deep danger.
Whoa!
Fantastic fight.
Got the full mount and dropped some vicious bombs from the top for the KO.
How about the ground?